I'm Brian.
And I'm Carter.
And welcome back to the IPS Tech Hub. Today we have a brand new product from Blackmagic, their 2ME advanced panel, also normally paired with their 2ME frame.
Yeah, so Brian, talk to us a little bit about kind of what is a 2ME switcher, what separates it, and then what are some problems that people traditionally experience with that type of switcher?
So with a 2ME switcher, you're getting basically a 1ME double. Great for those scenarios where maybe you have a lack of volunteer base and you need to be able to send stuff out to broadcast for your stream, as well as keeping stuff internal for your church. Also great for live production. Doing this on the road, where maybe you need something for your LED wall, but also something separate for your IMAG screens. Corporate faces, you know, where you need something overlaid, lots of text or on top of imagery. Having the second ME really adds a huge layer of flexibility to where having a single ME, or maybe, like I said, having to have two separate switchers is just not feasible with your volunteer base or your work base to execute that well.
Right, and so kind of with this Blackmagic 2ME switcher, how does this, you know, meet those needs and accomplish those goals in a better way?
So from the biggest standpoint here, getting into a 2ME at an incredible price point versus other manufacturers. So still having that professional layer of being all the way from standard definition, high definition, and also into 4K with the unit, plenty of I/O capabilities and auxes, and even just being able to do everything you would normally do on higher cost switchers at a huge price point difference. And it's also super user friendly, from the scribble strips on it, so that way you can add text to what it is, so anyone can walk up to it with just a little bit of knowledge and start mixing right away.
Okay, so you've talked about, you know, that it can be used in churches, that it can be used on the road, that it can be used in corporate events. So obviously there seems like there's a lot of use cases. So kind of how is it actually accomplishing those goals?
So with the two mixed effects here, it's literally like having two switchers glued into one. So with upstream and downstream keying, with 20 inputs, 6 aux outputs, obviously your two mixed effects for your main outputs, it offers a lot of flexibility to get what you need for both outputs. So it's just one of those things where even in the network compatibility of it, with all the other Blackmagic products, being able to see it on that network, you could have your I/O frame in a rack somewhere where it's closer for all your video runs, and then have your panel all the way at front of house with just a single Cat 5. So in an installation style scenario, it can significantly reduce those cable runs and the installation for that, because you can localize that frame and then keep your advanced panel wherever you want to do your broadcast switching.
So obviously it's pretty new, but what are some churches or organizations that might already be using this or using it in the next couple months?
So we're actually on the integration side going to be installing two of these really soon. One at Conduit Church here in the Nashville area and one at Peace United all the way in Ohio. Very similar scenarios of, hey, I want to be able to mix everything for my space as well as broadcast out, but I have to do it with one person. So with the small format, you know, not two switchers for two separate things, it's all in one, really helps alleviate some of those problems, especially, like I said, the big thing is that volunteer base being user-friendly, but also getting two things done with a single person.
Yeah, that sounds great, and I think it's a really exciting, you know, board, and I'm excited to see more and more people get to use it. Thanks so much for being with us today. Again, I'm Carter and this is Brian. Be sure to follow us on social at ips.live.